Hi, I'm Dorothy Poole, Lead Information Developer from BMC Software. In this video, I'm going to demonstrate how to create a simple workflow that writes a greeting to a file. This video introduces you to some of the basic steps involved in creating and running a workflow. In Development Studio, you can create and edit workflows that you can use to meet your automation and orchestration needs. You can also test and validate processes and create and manage process schedules. Before getting started creating the Hello World workflow, you need to have completed the following tasks. Use Grid Manager to add, configure, and enable a file adapter on the grid so that Development Studio can communicate with the adapter. When you create the workflow, you will need the name that was assigned to this adapter when it was configured. You can find the name on the Grid Manager's Manage tab on the Adapter subtab. You need to have started Development Studio and configured a connection to your BMC Atrium Orchestrator environment. And you need to have imported and unbundled the Autopilot AD Utilities module from your repository into Development Studio's Library Manager. In this video, we will cover the following steps. We will create a module for the Hello World workflow. We'll create a process for the workflow. We will add the Append utility to the workflow. Then we will configure the Append utility. We will save the process. Finally, we will run the Hello World workflow. The first step in the Hello World exercise is to create a module for the Hello World workflow. In the Development Studio Launchpad, click Designer. Right-click on your grid and choose Create New Module. In the New Module window, make sure that the module type is Projects. If it is not, choose it from the list. In the Name field, type Hello_World. Click OK. The new Hello World module appears in the Project Navigator. Next, we will create a process for the Hello World workflow. Right-click on the Hello World module and select New Process. In the Process Name field, type Hello World. Click OK. The new process appears in the design canvas. The process consists of a start and stop activity with a gray line connecting them. Now we need to add the Append utility to the workflow. In the Project Navigator, expand Autopilot AD Utilities, Terminal, File. Locate the Append utility and drag it to the design canvas. Connect the Append utility to the Hello World process using the gray line as follows. Select the line. You'll see the green handles are now highlighted. Drag the handle closest to the end activity over to the front of the Append utility. Now click the right side of the Append utility and draw a line to the end activity. Now let's configure the Append utility. Double-click the Append utility. This opens the Property panel. Double-click in the Input Name Value field for the adapter name listed in the Output Name column. In the Adapter Name Properties tab, provide the input mapping details for adapter name as follows. Verify that the parameter type is string. In the text box, type the name that was assigned to the file adapter when it was configured on the grid. In this case, it is file adapter. Click OK. Double-click on the input name value field for the file name and provide the file name input mapping details. Verify that the parameter type is string. In the text box, type the file path and the file name where you want to write the message Hello World. In this example, it is the C directory, greeting.txt file. Click OK. Double-click in the input name value field for line 1. Provide the input mapping details. Verify that the parameter type is string. In the text box, type the message that you want to write to the specified file. In this case, it is Hello World. Click OK. Notice that the input name value field for these 3 lines is now populated. Click OK to close the property panel and return to the canvas. The process is now set up and we can save it. Click Save. Now we are ready to run the Hello World workflow. Click Test Workflow. If you're not logged into the grid, a login window appears and you must log in. Then the Execution Mode dialog box opens. In the dialog box, select Test as if triggered by a rule, schedule, or SOAP, and click OK. The process begins to run. The console window opens below the design canvas, and the process log displays the process execution results. Notice that the Append utility has a brown border, which indicates that it was executed. Verify that the last line in the console window says that the process terminated in the completed state. This means that the process completed. You still need to check that the process did what you expected. On the computer where the CDP is installed, go to the directory that you specified when you configured the Append utility. In this case, it is the C directory. Verify that the file was created, greeting.txt, and that it contains the Hello World message. To push this workflow into production, export the Hello World module to the repository and activate it on the grid. This concludes the creation of the Hello World workflow video. For more information about creating workflows and working in Development Studio, see Developing Workflows Using Development Studio in the BMC Atrium Orchestrator Platform Wiki. Thank you.